Franklin Leonard, founder of the Blacklist, back again. Like I said, two of you are stuck with me. But I'm very proud to announce that on the 2014 Blacklist is MERC by Andrew Bozalis and Derek Mether. The story of a former soldier who finds success working for a private security company. And when he does, the ethics of that private security company challenge his worldview. Congratulations, guys.